as you can see, we're going to be doing some more VR here. Considering it says demo on it, even though it's its own standalone thing. So, if we still have time after this, we're probably going to move on to... We Happy Few. We'll see. Just got to do the usual setup. Dang it. Of course I go and drop things. Okay. Let's do this. Let's see. Turn settings. Turn. Action. Okay. New game. Oh my god, that is just beautiful. Can I... actually... here you go! I dropped it. That's right. Just got it. Sorry, folks, I'm just, give me a second here. Ugh. Dropped my phone. See, he got it. More for your buddy. Okay. Is there anything else we can? I can actually get up on your back and stuff, too. Oh, there's some more barrels up here. That's probably what you want. Isn't it? Yeah, here you go, buddy. Give me just one moment there, Trico. How you doing? Just had to look over really fast. What's over here anyway? Nothing? Nothing important. Here you go. Uh-oh. Dropped it. Where'd it go? Give me a second here. Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna pause this for a second. See if this works. I'm a bit taller than I need to be for this thing. Gonna actually try and move around with it. Okay, just need to find my, where I put my controller. There we go. That up. There we go. There you go. You got that one. That's the one I threw at you down there. Let's go over here and... Oh, there's some more over here, but... Oh. Where'd you go? Gonna try and come through, or? Oh, I see. I see what I need to do. Oh, okay. Not what I meant to do. I'm sorry there. What's over here? This. Come and get it, big guy. Here you go. Is there not much else I can do? tail was glowing for some reason. Come on. Oh, we jumped up. Okay, this is just beautiful, folks. Oh boy. I can admit, that just gave me some vertigo. But man, that is beautiful. Be honest. Oh, I thought there was one over here, I guess. That's it right there, huh? Oh, you got it yourself, buddy. Come on! I can't do anything down here on my own. You okay? Whoa. Okay, that was a little disconcerting. I think this is one of the points where he's got me by the shirt. If only I could, like, pet you or something. There we go. Okay. I think we're ready. Yelling at, huh? Is that a victory scream? Or am I just not seeing something? That was it? I was expecting a little more. Guess not. Well, that wasn't very long. Yeah, it was. It was very good. I stood up expecting to have to do a little more. Okay, so, I was glad I was able to find that. Kinda wish there was more to it. I wish, if they had ever decided to release a full game, which the downside is they never did, this was it. This was as far as they were going with the VR. I don't know why they slapped demo on it when this was it. They would never planned an expansion on this, unfortunately. But yeah, no, I would have loved to be able to do that whole thing. I have added some VR games to my list now that I have this. And just like before, if anybody wants, you can recommend VR games in the recommendation box. And we'll actually be right back in a few moments, since this didn't take too long. So yeah, see you guys in a bit.